obviously all
they're not sack.
They're not sack. They're not scabbing.
They're
covered in scabs.
But who designed those? Were those original elements from the show?
They weren't in the show, but they were mentioned. Yeah. But we could, you know, we did it for $0, so we couldn't
afford it.
Yeah, 79 cents a show, all that ham. But then they kept growing and evolving. And
that was another thing Larry and always got. We always wanted them puppets because we wanted them tactile.
People also, we love, like, does Harris, the Nathan Lake, does he fuck them? And we're like, no, he doesn't fuck them.
They're his children. They're autistic. It's like old Damon and Chelsea, they have these fancy dogs, they care about them more than anything. It's like that, but it's a gross little gremlin. Why don't you get it?
Where do their names come from? Whisper and Knapsack.
Back.
That's just clearly their name.
I actually got it confused, like when some